out from the nice save. The save room music is very quickly growing on me. So let's go down. And into what I assume is the baker basement. Maybe that might give me a baker dozen. I can only use that joke in this playthrough once. Let's go through here. Well, this looks inviting. One of the most inviting spots I've ever been, even. It's locked from the other side. My own shadow was kind of creepy there. There's no way a molded isn't gonna like come out of the walls here. What should I do? Alright, well. The mold is a good effect. It makes me worry they're just gonna come out of the walls like behind me or in front of me or something. Okay. Another one dead. That's fine. I like killing molded. They're kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. Well, let's check through here. I don't think that's a toilet. Oh boy. Oh wow, he's got an extendable limb. Oh boy. Another one bites the dust. I could aim for their limbs, because they actually have limbs they can shoot off as well. But I'm gonna go for headshots at the moment. Maybe in the knees and the head? That might be a good idea. Let's check down here. Nothing in there. Oh boy, I was hoping that was a lock pick. I am so obsessed with lock. Ooh, is this a puzzle? Oh dear. Laura. Travis. Red handprint with the name. Craig. William. Sean. Or is it Sharon? I can't tell. Too dark to see. Oh, gunpowder. Right underneath his body. Why do the lights just go out? I know you're almost missed. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do you want, do what you want with this girl. Oh! Strong chem fluid. I'm happy I crouched. Alright, so 3 A's and a handprint. I saw the handprint, so, you know, that's the obvious clue. I'd probably have to pay attention to the names after that. I'll reload this gun. Alright, Travis, Laura. So Travis has an A, Laura has an A. That's a handprint. William has an A. They all have A's, though. Am I looking for a name with 3 A's in it, actually? Let me look. Let's see. You know, 3 A's and a handprint. So a name with 3 A's. Travis only has 1. Laura has 2. Craig has 1. William has 1. I don't even know what that name is. Oh, boy. Three A's and a handprint. It's locked. that's fine. William. Oh, suddenly all the names are clear. Texture thing. So that's a handprint. None of the names have just 3 A's, so I need like 3 A's total. William only has 3. This one, it's hard to say. Hopefully this is fine. And open this. Tamara. What? It's Loria, thanks. Shara? The name Craig, or is William? You think this one's Shara, or if it can texture filter itself to be clear, that'd be great. 3 A's and a handprint. Okay, so I caught the guy. I kept trying to escape. Locked up in the leftmost incinerator, so he can't get away again. Well, let me try this. Oh wait. Because Travis has a single A. Maybe I should close William. Just open this. No? Do I need to do this? No, that's not it. Sean. You don't like? Would you like it if I chose William? What if I chose everyone but Sam? Maybe I'll have 3. Oh yeah, the name is inside this one. This is... Oh, that's Tamara! It's got 3 A's in it. Goddamn, I'm stupid. There we go. Yep, it's just those 2. Well, that looked creepy. Why did I open this? Maybe it's I in there for later. Wait, that one has a huge arm. What the hell? That one has a weird arm. It's creepy. Oh, jeez, that's bad. That's bad. Somebody wants to say something. Panic button. I panicked. It was tougher than a regular molded. I bet there's an item in there, so I'm still gonna goddamn do it. These creatures are hard to kill. Okay, well, that's my first time dying there. So still, though, he had a different arm than the rest. Scary. That's interesting. That's one molded. So one here. I just missed 3 shots. I pulled back. Oh boy. Oh. Could have been worse, could have been better. I actually have one more shot than I did last time I got to this point, so that's good. Grab the strong chem fluid, sign, 3 A's and a handprint. We now know exactly what that means. Nothing inside that locker still, surprisingly. Before I do that, let me collect everything I want from here. think that was it. Wish me luck. So I get a few free shots in this time. It just came rushing out. Reload this gun. I was like, what's that rolling sound? Me pushing that around. Well, that's three dead. I'm getting low on ammo. I should probably shoot more for their knees and such to stun them, you're right. So what was in here? Dissection room key. Okay, so I needed to do that. At least there's that. Let's go a bit further in. Sort of whisper. Okay, it's just squeak. I thought it was whispering. Oh boy. Workshop. It's locked from the other side. There's a few doors like that around here. I feel like I shouldn't be doing this. I just did it. So many rooms. Let me explore this way. Processing area maps, I guess is the name of this area. Okay, so incinerator room. The workshop is closed. We still have to go to the boiler room. I have the dissection room key, and there's the morgue. A section room is where the last dog head is supposed to be. This is a lot for the last dog. Oh boy. You unlock it? Oh, I think I know what this door is. Yeah, wait, no. No, this is not what I thought. No, yeah, it is what I thought it was. Okay, that's good. Can you also break this? Get some piling up and some handgun. Looks like meat. It's this. Oh! The scorpion key? I did not expect just to randomly find that sitting around here. I could go back and explore a lot of shit. Treasure photo. Hey, that's the fireplace I was looking at earlier. What did I just pick up? My inventory is fucking full. Okay, so wait, was that lockpick? Oh, that was a lockpick. Before I start going all adventuring in here, my inventory is... Fuck! That just did scare me, I admit. You know what? I don't need to deal with this guy right now. Get me out, get me out! Oh no. I'm out. Don't care what your molded mama said. Oh boy. What do you mean I'm scared? What are you guys talking about? Aha. But I don't have enough space. Darn it. Okay, well, let me take this And I will combine it with the herb to make it a saying, yep, a strong first aid kit. And what's this? Steroids. What the fuck are steroids? I ask. Dramatically strengthens muscles, increases max health. Effect lasts indefinite. Oh, it's a permanent health upgrade. Let's boost ourselves up.
Yeah, just like Ethan likes it.
There you go, with a little bit of health. There you go. Your max health increase. Chris might have not done steroids, but Ethan certainly did. Okay. Now, I'm actually going to save the lockpick because I know I want to open with it. I'm afraid about going now because the monster might come out of the walls. Keep that door open for my escape. Maybe the monster went back. Alright, we good. There's a scorpion key thing. Oh, actually, I think I know what that scorpion key is even for. Okay, before I do that, I'm debating. I'll save my game. Let me close this. I'm starting to get more and more comfortable by safe rooms. That's usually a good thing. I don't need gunpowder right now. I guess I do need my handgun. I'll keep the handgun stuff I have there, but yeah, I'm gonna save my big first aid stuff for later. Psychostimulants I'll keep on hand. Dissection room key, sure. Treasure photo, I hit something nice here. Try and find it if you can, if I did find it. I'll keep that, I'll keep the scorpion key, and hopefully this allows me to get stuff still. Can I arrange my inventory a little bit? Yeah, there we go. It's actually really easy to move your inventory stuff too. That's nice. I'll save my game. Fuck, there's like a few things. There's one thing I'm going to unlock. No, you know what? Fuck it. I'll unlock this. Lock picture. Handgun ammo. Honestly, it wasn't probably worth it, but whatever. I'll save here. And things should be fun. Let's check on out. And now I have a prediction of where this first scorpion key ends up going. I think this goes back to the main hall. I think it's the main hall scorpion key. I could look at my map to confirm that. Oops. Right. I am correct. Unfortunately, that means Jack is somewhere, probably not too far away. Now, we're all needed a scorpion key. Oh, geez, he's just right there, even. Oh, there he is.
I'm an old man.
He's by me. That's not the right one. Jack, no.
Oh boy.
He's scared. I'm starting to get more scared. I didn't want to go here, but I need to. Well, I want to get out here before he comes back over there. Fortunately, I kind of know he's up here now. The AI is dynamic. I already kind of knew that, but still, though. Okay, that's me walking. What does my map say? There's a scorpion key. Oh yeah, in the recreational room. He's walking away, okay. Let me open this door up. Scorpion key, come on. First of all, the broken shotgun. Yep, of course. also a note here. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the block in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement. I already know where all of them are, basically, but whatever.
The way I know.
Old teeth. Appreciate these old teeth while you can. I hope he doesn't open this door. Sounds like he's so close. I think he's on the other side of the wall, though. There's an old hat in here. Shotgun shells. My inventory is gonna get really full really quickly. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. I'm starting to see a theme going on here. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to those growths. If your symptoms are due to fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lane, Dolby General Hospital. Oh boy. Nothing in there. Can I jump on Grandma's bed? Also, that's a creepy picture by your bedside.
Found ya!
What? How'd he find me? Oh, it's because of the window. God damn it. I want to open. Oh, I don't have a lockpick, do I? Having fun with Jack, don't mind me.
You won't be long before I find you and kill you!
It's okay, Jack. Leaving this section of the house. We're entering.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Oh, I think he's in there. I should leave while I've got a chance. He didn't see me, Jack. Jack's having a good time stalking me. Time to sneak around this corner. Hope he goes the other way. I hope he's going that way, not this way. Maybe I could have an all-knife battle, which I feel like it's not a good idea. Certainly things I need to put away. Can I leave now?
You can't hide from me, boy!
Fucking timing. The timing of that scared me. Let's wait for a second. Is it now okay? I'm gonna do it. Thank God. Get the shotgun. Once I've got the shotgun, I can just go away from Jack, go back to the molded, which are probably actually worse, but you know, whatever. I've got too many items. Fuck. I have to make things a little bit too complicated. Da, 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 da. Oh, there's an item box over here. He's got impressive smelling abilities. Hopefully he can't come to this part of the house. Hopefully he can't lose a save room right here, even if he could. Oh boy. Set stuff here. Get more of this chemical stuff away. Put the shotgun shells away for the moment. There's more I really need to put away in general, but for the moment, I'm just gonna move this aside and this aside, and I get the shotgun and put this broken shotgun away. I want that shotgun. Shotgun's over there. Door locks, and now put the broken shotgun. It's broken, it can't be used. It looks kind of cool though. Does the shotgun make a rattling sound when you run with it? That's a nice attention to detail, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, when you run with a shotgun, it rattles. That's actually a really nice attention to detail. Alright, now put the shotgun away. I'm not gonna use it now, I just wanted to get it. I'm sure that makes enough sense. Alright, what do I not need right now? I feel like... I'm gonna save my psycho stimulant pills. No, scorpion key. A key with dead scorpion attached. I might still need that, I don't know. Obviously need a section room key. I think that's all I can go in without right now, so let's continue. Oh boy. Mold gonna come out of the wall here again. Oh, he's sorry, dead. Well, that's good at least. That molded sound stuff. Well, they are legitimately a bit... I don't know, I'm a little bit more afraid of them than I am of fucking Jack. But Jack is kind of legitimately scary in his own way, so I'm not gonna lie either. Look at this meat processing plant. It's what's called the processing plant, so... Let's continue on our way. And fluid. I think my inventory's starting to get full again. It got filled. Hopefully we get some... There's room for inventory expansions. I hope we get some soon. So I'm certainly feeling the effects of limited inventory right now. Let's go down here. Check things. More shotgun shells. Trying to definitely pile me up with shotgun shells. That's a new type. Oh wait, no, that's a snake. Well, I don't have any snake stuff. Another psychic stimulant pill. Oh wait, yeah. I need to remember to look for more of these. Make that shaking, rattling sound, like the weird sound that you heard just right before I destroyed that one. Let's go on up. Crisscross checking things. Nothing down there. I'm gonna take a look at my map again. Is there a door I haven't been in? Ah, over there, the one ray. Okay, I forgot about that room. Well, no time like the present. Wait, is there like a... Alright, I already used the scorpion key. Did I? No, I don't think I did. Oh wait, that's a snake key, that's why. I guess that makes sense. That's locked... The workshop's locked on the other side. How do you get in there? I guess there's like a secret passage somewhere. This totally is gonna have molded in it. Anything in this bathtub? Handgun ammo. That's not bad. I'm certainly using it right now. Oh boy. Sure is dark in here. atmospherically dark. I thought I saw something. There it is. Actually, a little bit more unnerved that it walked away from me.
Fuck me!
This is really, really bad. Enhanced Gangan ammo! Yeah, where did I last save? Do I have my shotgun in here? Oh, I have to go do some stuff again. The bright side is I kinda know where Jack is. No, I don't!
Where in the hell you think you're going to?
You know, I'm gonna try something for science. I'm gonna try an all-knife battle with Jack. This is a big enough open space for me to avoid things. Let's duel. Then he grabs me and headbutts me.
You kill me?
I'll just go right on back!
Uh-oh. Fuck? What? My health's still fine. What the fuck was I hallucinating? What? I am so confused. I have to keep my distance, block with it, all that fun stuff, so. The struggle is real. I think the other way. Slightly faster, but whatever. One dead. There's two dead. Now I can go back to knife. Okay. Should have blocked that, but I didn't. And killed them. Pistol made that a lot easier. Okay. I go back to my pistol, reload that shit. Hope he didn't just knock me down to supremely easy difficulty for trying that even. Time for a factory. There is some shotgun shells. Seeing what items might be hidden around, which I might want to scavenge from the area. Nothing here. Something here. There is strong chem fluid. That's always nice. So if I'm using this the area where I need to use that key. Where the fuck did I put it? I left it behind, didn't I? Oh well. Allows me to go back and manage some items anyway, so. Well, I kind of want to use psychostimulants once, just to see what it's like. Did I have some inventory? If I didn't, I'm not gonna do it, obviously. But oh boy, there's probably more well-hidden stuff than I'm finding. Even though I feel like I'm doing an okay job at finding stuff, but still. I think killed all the molded. In the basement. Hopefully that's up. Up all night, that's fun. Let's put this stuff away. Chem fluid away. Shotgun shells away. Let me see what my map of the basement really looks like. Okay, dissection room. Hopefully I don't need the scorpion key. If I do, I'm gonna have to need this backtracking sequence. Alright. But what I do need is, this is not the car key. The dissection room key. Move that here. I also probably need a healing item. If not a couple. Alright. Pass me an herb. A couple herbs even. And now, combine that with the chem fluid, and combine this with the other one, and hopefully we're fine. An A-OK fun time.
Thanks for watching the video. I'd very much appreciate if you take a moment to consider donating to my Patreon, where I'm trying to turn this into a livelihood for missed game videos, different higher quality video series for the channel, and my own little games to make from time to time. You can learn more about all of this at the link, which you'll also find in the description below. If you'd like to watch me record my game videos, take part in development streams, or just interact some, I stream quite regularly at my hitbox.tv channel, and it's where I record all my gameplay for my Let's Plays. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and until next time, adieu.